2021 ice fishing season. Fishing for pike summed up, a little bit long, but good footage can help you gain some knowledge. The hunt for the giant will continue next year, moving on to open water and tournament fishing season. Review on the Garmin Striker 4 Pro. I really enjoy it. It shows a really clean, clear picture. It's better in shallow water, but I've even used it up to 60 feet of water with some small jigs.
This one's not that big. Gonna have to retie though. I'm probably gonna need a new leader on this rod now. Hands are frozen, so we're gonna bring this whole thing inside. Beautiful fish. You wanna measure them quick or what? Something else. Going the wrong way. Go down, go down. Alright, jam your nose in it. There you go.
You see him down there? On the grass?
Nope. I see him on the grass.
Take good video.
Come on. we want to get a, let's get a photo with you guys.
You want to hold it? Just missed it all on the flag. Got another one here. Dude, look at that.
Mama's here.
Mama's here. Someone's eating her.
Nice little guy. He's buddy.
Sun's up.
Get big, buddy.
Hold him there. Just take a moment here to talk about the Eskimo ice shelter that I purchased this year to add to my ice fishing collection. The Fatfish 949IG. It's a fully insulated, durable, lightweight ice shelter. Great for one-man outings, which is what I usually do, and I've even spent a couple nights on the ice with mine. It's very warm.
Same size.
That's crazy, I like twitched it just a little bit. Like you said, trigger.
Yep. I'll put that right there. Hurry up, that rod's going up and that's a big fish spot. Put that back. Let's go. I'm putting your phone back in here. I'm gonna grab mine. Go. Oh!
Oh, shit. Nice, Jace. That's a nice one.
Yeah, and he stopped running, you know what I mean? Dude, he's basically set anyways. Just fight him slow. He wants to run, let him run. He's a big fish, dude. That is a big fish.
Oh, it's just a little guy. Not bad at all. You see where the hook is?
Yeah.
Right in there right in the corner. Side. Yep. Pin it right there. Here you go, sir. That's your fish. You want a measurement?
Sure.
Got a tape right here. It's a decent one. You want to hold them?
Yeah.
Right there. Just hold them on the head really quick. Let me get a measurement. You got the tape?
Yeah.
It's 20.
Ready?
Yeah. Oh, that was quick. There you go. Alrighty. We'll see how that. Grab him or... Oh, he's big, dude. He's big. Wait, just wait. Just wait. Oh, he just swam right out. Did you see that?
Yeah.
That's a nice one. That's 30.
Hell yeah.
What do you have?
30.
31 and... 30 and a half.
30 and a half.
Nice. How's it feel?
That huge?
Tighten the drag a little bit more. Keep a tight line on him. Let him run. Yeah, make feel that drag out.
Oh, yeah,
you gotta loosen it, loosen it. But it was definitely really loose. So
he's not huge, but I don't think.
We'll be right back. Yeah, dude.
No, it's not. I gotta tie it. Sorry. Nice one.
Nice one?
Yeah.
Dad, throw me the cap.
I wonder how long you had it for. I gotta be careful with them, dude. Oh, it's not that big. He's small. Nice. Perfect hook set on the rod.
On the rod.
Got him. Feels nice. Feels nice.
If you stuck around this long, here's some tips and tricks. Nice. Basically, what's going on right now is the northern pike are coming into shallower water to spawn. They're coming along, cruising along the bottom. Yes, I said cruising along the bottom. They're not coming up high in the water column. They are very low, so we are placing our baits right at the bottom. We are using fluorocarbon leaders because the water is crystal clear. These fish are not stupid. They can see the line. Yes, I have braid backing. That is because of the pilings that are attached to every single one of these docks. I use a number 6, yes, a number 6 circle hook. It is very small. Every single time I hook one of these fish, it is in the corner of their mouth. It doesn't matter if it's a 12-incher or a 45-incher. Take my word for it. This is the advice you need to catch more fish on the ice.
Good to see fish like this too with a healthy fishery.
For watching. Stay tuned, guys. I got a couple tournaments coming up here in April. April 11th is my first one. Go out there, go catch something.